We recently got our hands on a partial list of companies tied to the Andalusia Financial Services Group, like McCallum's Mill and the Kingston Oil Fields.
DeBano.
DeBano indeed. He and his maniacal brat are up to their assholes in illegal acquisitions, and the government intends to seize their not insubstantial portfolio.
Sounds like you need a lawyer, not a vampire hunter.
Tried that already. I even sent in the blasted National Guard to secure the papers. But the place was guarded. That's where you come in.
So what exactly am I looking for?
Based on the final telegram from my forensic accountant, Andalusia's portfolio of holdings is stashed in a briefcase, presumably still at the Kingston Oil Fields Bureau on the far side of the lake.
I still don't get why it's more urgent than looking for Felicity and Dickinson.
Wars cost money, Rentier. And unless you've forgotten the incident at your former headquarters, we are at war. This could very well turn the tides in our favor.
Let's get this over with.
You all right, folks? I need to find the office.
You crazy? The whole area's been totally overrun by bloodthirsty freaks.
The National Guard's fighting back, but there's too many of those monsters.
If they don't get some help soon, we're all goddamn doomed.
Okay. Taking it.
Christ, Jesus!
Oh, I'm killing God!
Money. I'll take that.
National Guard floods the fields, but my friends are stuck on the other side.
Thank you, stranger. We thought we were goners. Is there some way we can repay you?
Yeah, you can point me towards the oil company office.
Oh, it's on the other side of the lake. So you're gonna have to drain it to get over there. Release all counterweights and you'll open the sluice gates.
Let's drain this sucker. Good. Need to get to that other one now.
Thank you for letting us out, sir.
I hope you make it, sir.
Sure, it's safe for us to leave here.
There. Fixed it. Where's that switch?
Got the power.
We thought that was it for us.
Water's going down. More money. Bastards drowning themselves following Harrow's orders. Time to get that briefcase and go.
Thank you. shit!
Is that it? Money.
Shit. For a second there, I thought you were one of those demons. The National Guard barricaded us inside here before they headed off to protect the company office. If you want to find the man in charge, you need to use that crane to move those crates. Thanks for letting us out.
The office. Where is it? I need the man in charge.
There's no way to get there from here.
Unless you use the zip line from the top of that tower. That'd be crazy.
Please, you gotta help my buddies. Once you get on the other side, just follow the pipes. It's a kind of maze, but just keep going.
Christ, we thought we were done for!
So glad you made it, sir. God bless you, sir.
I can go see my family.
Out of my way. Jesus.
Look! Yes! Okay.
Thank you.
Guess this is as far as the clamps go.
I fucking hope that's the right way. Run!
Time someone sent in the cavalry. I've been hiding here for a week.
This ain't a rescue mission, so watch your mouth. I'm here to pick up some documents for Assistant Secretary Harrow.
Documents? I don't know anything about any documents. Oh, these documents?
You must be the accountant.
Jonathan Q. Biddle at your service. Mr. Harrow promised me immediate backup, as long as I kept this safe.
Harrow's written you off, Biddle. Sent me for the case, not you. All I know is that DC wants that portfolio seized.
DC? What an asshole. Harrow isn't trying to leverage this property for the government, you ape. He wants it for himself. He wrote me into this scheme for a cut of the profits, and now he's hung me out to dry. That asshole.
How big a cut?
10%.
Hope it was worth all those soldiers' lives, you greedy little pissworm. I'll take that.
Whoa, 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 wait! What about me? How'll I get home?
Walk.